Hey, what's up everyone? CJ BlueThunder here, and I am back with Sonic Superstars. Now, last episode, we did some of the worst stages in this game, and now we're on to Cyber Station. I honestly, God, can't remember the names of these stages, just like the general locales. Also, I messed up the volume of the capture card, so, well, in OBS anyway, so I hope it's decent.
Whoa.
Oh, I forgot about that effect. The meringue! God bless! I didn't even mean to use this power, okay. Oh hey, I turn back to normal whenever I use the power. Wait, what? Is that just a wormhole? I see those square things and I just think, oh hey, it's a portal from Smash! How is Trip always adorable? Anyways, now I know that me, Kyle, and Caleb were just really missing it out on one of the points where we can use the boss fight in this level, so. Now I know that I can beat him much faster. This feels like the boss. No. God bless America! Thank you. I should have picked clones. I should have went with clones instead of fireball at that one wall thing. Now, I don't want to just go super immediately, but I kind of have to. There's a ring box behind that. God bless! That was bullshit! I can go backwards! I can't even see what's ahead of me! I might just be being stupid right now, like... It's barely visible, for like a fraction of a second. Okay, things like that clearly show that this game was made for multiplayer. The screen is not big enough for you to see it! Unless it's a multiplayer! I'm in trip story, so I can't do multiplayer. 120 rings. Oh, it's Metal Knuckles. God, it is so much easier to do this fight when you have a double jump. I'm done waiting. Got him! Big ol' lag spike. Come on. Oh wow, big Mega Knuckles. Yeah, apparently you can hit him there. No! Oh! I was in the process of going super! Okay, I actually got it first try that time. Really should have fought that with Kyle and Caleb when I last time, because Caleb's double jump as Amy would have been so helpful. Frozen bait. Oh, okay. Are you kidding me? Why? What do you mean? Egg robots have been the most annoying part of this entire story. Especially the ones that are in the background, just there, waiting for a chance to shoot. Oh, that was a big guy. Kidding me? And I got bullshitted again. How the hell are you supposed to hit that thing normal? Thank you. mean? I couldn't do anything! Imagine I was dead and I just got bullshitted. Right as it, right as I killed it, I got bullshitted. Imagine that. That might actually have been what happened. My god. If I find out that it was, I'm going to be so mad. Extremely dangerous. No! This is why stages like this suck. Or when stages fight like this suck. Or stages like this too. Like stages where you have to run. Or spot like two. Where you have to run. And the floor and the floor behind you is breaking. And if you get hit once, you're gonna fall off and die instantly! Oh, why though? Why do my rings go through the floor? Let me hit his face! Wait, what? Where'd my rings go? They disappeared! Kill. How many more hits? What? Why? Why? It went from bad to worse. Thank you. about that achievement for a fact. But yeah, I'm trying to get my... God, so much of this video is just going to be this one fight. I feel play tested at the time. Huh? That bomb just warped forward. Okay, phase two. Why did they get bigger? More than 6 minutes. I don't remember what the next boss in this game is. Oh, I know, isn't Act 3 like a original space shooter thing? Why can you latch onto that? Why could I not double jump after that? I tried to double jump after bouncing off that first enemy, but it just let me. Get me in that portal. God damn it! This game is genuinely making me angry. How do I go up? How do I go up? How on earth am I supposed to go up there? No, let me out, 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 let me out. Let me in that portal, let me in that portal, let me in that portal. I'm getting in that portal, yes! Let me out in a decent spot, please. Chris, I'm backwards. Good, not. You know what? I have over 300 rings, I can just go super. Okay, that's the end of the level, good. Oh god. Yep, I was right. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, good. Oh, don't I have to hit those little orb things in here? Yeah, those things. I need to hit those. This is a Cuphead flame level. Go away, Egg Robo! I don't want to deal with you anymore! Oh good, I won. One last zone. Okay, I think I'm gonna save the final story for next episode. Cause I already have enough of a headache from that bird. And that would also make it so that there's 7 parts. Cause meet 7 chaos, because there's 7 chaos emeralds and why not? You know? Are you kidding? How was I supposed to know that was coming? Oh! Wait a minute. Why didn't I think to do that sooner? Oh, by the way, yes, I do know about the purple moon in the background. No, it is not the end. Why couldn't I double jump? Supposed to be in there. Why even give me the option to go up here if there's nothing? It wasn't that far back this time. Why put a bottomless pit there? What? What? What was that? I went in the wall! That sucks. This is different. She isn't going left. Does that mean it's a different act? A unique act for Trip? Please? Please, I want the unique act. Give me the unique act. Oh, God damn it! Of course I die immediately! I was in a ball! What, did Eggman go caveman mode during this game? What? Why was there nothing?! Oh, I see why the ring boxes are there! Why would they design it like that in the first place? So you had to use super. Why? Are you kidding me? Right. What hit me? What, why? Why does the fire on those guys have a hitbox? I mean, yeah, most of the time fire has a hitbox, but the thing is, not on enemies in classic Sonic games. I mean, have you seen a Moto Bug? Are you kidding me? That time the animation was a lot faster. Coming out. Okay, I think we're nearing the start of the level. No! Oh my god. Oh my god. I made it! Oh, I have FANG here! Right. Insta-death laser. This fight is going to suck. Ah. Oh, so you just can't hit him there. Oh, okay, sure! I keep on thinking it's gonna be paused to skip it, because that's how it is in most games. Oh wow, just infinite rolling. Okay, this is actually getting really... I'm actually getting really close this time. How's that bit of ground missing? Oh right, he went through the first time. No. Got him. Okay. What's the phase two? I almost made it through the first phase hitless. Wow! Back here. Got him! Phase one done. No, let me out! That's an instant death? Oh wow, and a unique kill screen. Okay, I'm gonna pause the recording and come back. And we're back! I managed to get back here instantly. Thank you. being quiet because I'm focusing. Got it. Yeah, that's totally fair. Alright, pausing again. Alright, continuing the recording. I might actually beat it this time. Almost died there. Rabbit, rabbit, rabbit. Ooh, ooh, oh god! Come on. Come on. Okay. Oh my god! Good! Oh my god! Just, oh my god, I am so happy to be done with Trip's story. Last story. Supersonic. No, wait, I need to know. Did I unlock Orange Paint in the thing? What? There we go, yes, Orange! That means that I can finally finish this guy. Pumpkin bot. Now I wonder. Metal Trip. Why is Trip more expensive? Why is Metal Trip more expensive? Anyways, yes, I am done with this episode. My god, that sucked. I was fighting that boss for like 30 minutes. Actually, no, 45, okay. I am going to end the episode here. But yes, I am finally done with Trip's story. I'm just so happy to be done. And now, next episode, we'll be going on to the last story. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit please hit the like button. Comment if you want, if any ideas or opinions you want to share is on me. Subscribe if you want to see more. Ring the bell if you want to know when I upload. And I'll see you next time. Later!